Hello there, good evening. It's now time to do the latest in the world of business. My name is Adela Michelle. Let's begin with the Black Stars. As we know, it had its opening match against Morocco where it lost 2-0. And the sale of Black Stars jersey and paraphernalia is yet to pick up. This is because traders at Osu Oxford Street have stocked their shops in moderation, gauging the team's performance to restock if need be. Judge Cranin reports.
We chanced on 29-year-old Yang P bargaining for a Black Stars jersey. He offered to pay 50 cedis from the initial price of 100 cedis.
So as I came out and I saw people wearing it, and then the flags too is flying around, I said, no, let me get myself one.
For trader Alex Oredu, business will pick up in ensuing days if only the Black Stars perform well in Cameroon.
Ghana, we need back one.
Sales will boom when the Black Stars perform well.
One-stop shops for local goods had not stocked any paraphernalia and jerseys, stressing that there's not much money to invest like before. For those who have stocked, it is in moderation, so they don't run at a loss should the team be eliminated early in the tournament.
Germany, wake up, Brazil, wake up now. Said they were near. You can't hold zero tournament. No, no need difference.
Initial tournaments were impressive compared to the subsequent ones, which fall short of great outcomes by the team, so people will not bother to invest in paraphernalia.
One trader, Adekwe Boy, claimed his business would do well with or without associating with the senior national football team.
We will still sell and get what we are due should the team progress or not.
One thing is clear, the business viability of these traders is dependent on the performance of the Black Stars. Should the Black Stars advance to higher height, what that means is it will have a ripple effect, and that will translate into higher sales of these paraphernalia. Until then, time will tell. Josh Quinn in TV3 News, Osu, Accra.